visiting viewing area, and I would fully recommend it for this. It is fantastic. If you go to the center of the flight line and see where the folks are standing by the flagpole, that is a public viewing area, and it is fantastic to watch these suckers fly by from that vantage point. Of course, you're welcome to stay right here too. But these are great flights. We're going to do a little demo. We're going to do a demo of maybe some dogfighting and some different aerobatic maneuvers. And we will have pyro. So just we will have loud noises. So this is your warning for loud noises. Okay? And that's the F-100 taking off. F-100 is the F-100. Run by kerosene and diesel. That is the MiG. MiG's chasing us. I can guarantee you the MiG won't be behind the F-100. Ken's going to join me on the microphone in a minute, which will be fun. Here comes the first pass here. F-100. Yeah, Kenneth, if you're around, can you wire a mic for Ken over here? Just wire one for him? That'd be awesome. All right, I got a feeling these guys are going to do some dogfight here in a second. And these things, in real life, you know, are equipped with all kinds of missiles and cruise missiles, and they can take out about anything. And we're going to have a little bit of demonstration of that. They're not actually get him.
so it never got a chance.
Check. Hey, check 1, 2.
Testing 1, 2.
Hello.
Hey, everybody, once again, this is your pal Ken Heron. This is a lot of fun for me to be here. I'm a drone guy, so I don't know much about anything. I do know that, little fun fact for you, the F in F-100 stands for freaking awesome. Don't Google it.
Ken, I agree. These are fantastic. Mike and Archie, nice job. Let's give them a cheer as they come by here in formation. Beautiful flying. All right, nice job, guys. Landing F-100, a little long, but it's fine.